I'm looking for some type of password, you said too, right? Okay, so I knew there was something there. I had to be. Damn it. Okay, so now I'll go explore the cave now that I've gone up. Yeah, sorry I'm not being very talkative, guys. I just, when I get looking at a game like this, I'm trying to focus on everything around me. And I'm back to the mineshaft. Okay. So, I wanted to... Okay. I want to go down here. And did I already go this way? So now that I have the double jump, and I have the wall clean, can I get that bottom bag? I'm not sure. But I can get this one. So I eventually got to get in there and get that bag. I'm going to try and do that one fairly close to last. But now, if I get stuck down here, I can just do this and get back out. We got that. Damn it. Get up. Now I can jump over there and I can go down and get that one. Is this it? Alright, so we're at 60%, so I've increased a little over 10% so far. Come on. There we go. Can I get up there? Shit. Damn it. If I hit my head on the branch, I fall down on the second jump. If I don't hit it at the right point, it doesn't let me double jump. There we go. And I don't think there's anything up there, but it looks like there's a platform where I can fall down. But then will that let me get back out of there? Alright, so what was down here that I was avoiding? Oh. Well, actually, you know what? Shit. I don't know if I can do it from this side. So, wait, that took me back up to the top if I got through it, didn't it? Damn it. Shit, why do I keep double jumping? Yeah, my keyboard's starting to stick a little bit, so I'm having trouble jumping up here the way I want to. Come on. Oh, shit. If I watch it, I can time when I need to jump through things. Damn it. I had two chances there, and I screwed both of them. Damn it! Come on! I just want to get back up to the first level. Son of a bitch, why can I not do this now? There we go. So I've been through here. Damn it. Gotta jump right from the edge. Gotta jump right from the edge, and you have to time it to where you jump mid-fall without hitting the water. There we go. Now, question is, can I go back up? Don't think so. Aw, you fucking bitch. Did I not touch the thing? Hit the bell. There we go. Can I get back up here? Nope, can't get past that. Alright, let's see what we got up here, because I forgot. Wait, was there something down there? No. Okay, I already got that one, apparently. Son of a bitch. There is something down there, though. How do I get to that? Ah. Damn it. I think I had it the first time. Aha. Haha, got it. Bet you guys can't do that. Actually, you probably can. You're probably better at this game than I am. Because most of you kids got some good Twitch reflexes that I don't. I used to be real good at video games. I don't know what ever happened to me. Everything, it got to a point where I didn't have all the money for the new systems and stuff, so I didn't really get to play them that often. And I just never developed that twitchy reflexes that people have nowadays. So I'm not 100% sure where I'm going anymore. Can I go up here? Ooh. How do I get up there? Ah, okay. I haven't been up here since I got the blue blocks. So I can get that bag. Now, let's see if I can do this. Ooh, I almost jumped right into those spikes. Nope, screwed that up. What is that heart? Oh, come on. What was that? I've got something for getting that heart. Hydra is myth, okay. So go back down, alright. Check. Go this way. Take the easy road. I have a feeling there's something up there too, but I don't know if I can get up this wall. And if I can, how do I get back over? Can't get up there. Alright, if I go this way, I'm stuck. If I go down. Alright, now I have the blue block, so I can go to this side. Alright, that's where I came out. Okay. But now I can get up. Ooh, what is that? Some type of map. It's got two X's and a question mark. I don't get what that is. How do I get up there? Okay, which one of these had the trap? Was it this one or that one? You know what? It doesn't matter because I got new tools now. So I can get back up out of it. Haha. Okay, I can get that bag. Get across there. Alright, so let's go down first. Nope. Ooh. Which way was I supposed to go? Did I ever get past this guy? Yeah, okay, I did that. Actually, I wonder. Go back up. Instead of trying to play around with that platform, I wonder if I can... Almost. Shit. Oh, come on, I was right there. I'm pretty sure I've already been over there. But I'm not 100% sure. Okay, so I'm going to wait for the platform to come back so it can block my path up. Damn it. I wish it didn't take so frickin' long to get up there. Alright, yep, I've been in here. Okay. So now we're going to go back down. So I don't get confused on where I was at. Now we'll go down this way. Double jump. Come on. Gotta hit it in just the right spot. Alright. Wait for it to come back. Ooh, fudge. No, you son of a whore. Whatever that was. Okay, oh, I can finally go get this one. What was this way first? Yes, the way back. Fudge you. No, you son of a... Now I'm stuck here.